We would like to bring to your attention a presentation of Institute of Practical Psychophysics' latest development in nonlinear diagnostics field, Golden Dragon Software. Nonlinear diagnostics method is a unique advanced branch in medical science, which have its own theoretical system that was formed as a result of revival and further development of diagnostic methods of ancient skillful medical men of China, such as Bian Ku and Hua Tuo. This method is based on traditional methods and their integration with the modern Western medicine, quantum physics, and the latest achievements in natural sciences field, quantum entropic logic. In nonlinear diagnostics method, theories of yin-yang, wu-xing, qi energy, and modern Western medicine are organically and harmonically linked with each other. This harmony in regard to a human being creates favorable conditions for preserving and building good health and active longevity. The modern medicine, achievements of which are great and unquestionable, including genetic engineering, organs and tissues transplantation, discovery and application of cytokines and neuropeptides, which are the activators of cellular synthesis and metabolism, computerization and 3D visualization of computer programs, nonlinear diagnostics method, which is based on concepts of traditional Chinese medicine, and is an outstanding achievement of a modern science that contributed greatly into forming of a synthesis medicine in Europe and around the world, regards issues of organism's functions harmonization and maintaining of its parameters on a certain physiological levels from a point of view of homeostasis. Homeostasis condition is evaluated with the help of modern methods of investigation, such as electron microscopy, autoradiography, histochemistry, which confirm results of similar investigations with nonlinear diagnostics method that have a unique ability to uncover and evaluate precise mechanisms underlying adaptor reactions in a human organism. As a result of recent ultramicroscopic studies with application of nonlinear diagnostics method, it was found that activity oscillations of one of another organ correlate with changes in ultrastructure, which are revealed on all levels of adaptor activity in an organism, a biochemical level of a proteinaceous matrix, as well as intracellular, cellular, tissular, and organ levels, which in their turn clearly correlate with psycho-emotional state of a patient. Nonlinear diagnostics, being a worldwide field in medicine, attracts true and increasing interest in various countries of the world, both Eastern and Western. Its scientific theory, unique and efficient methods of diagnosing without infliction of pain to a patient and side effects, availability of training and affordability of equipment, deserve close attention of scientific and medical societies. Equipment for nonlinear diagnostics have been accepted and approved by ministries of healthcare of Russia, USA, and European Union. Mass media of various countries of the world on a regular basis mention unique possibilities of this discipline. Chinese Association of Traditional Medicine also pays a great attention to nonlinear diagnostics and hold events to popularize it among people of China. Nonlinear diagnostics has a specific method of computed visualization based on the ancient methods of Chinese pulse diagnostics and acupuncture. Applying nonlinear diagnostics, a therapist may precisely determine location, character, and the reason of all illness. New software includes evaluation of energy centers, chakras, 14 Chinese meridians, acupuncture points on extremities, ear, and reference points on eye iris. It evaluates psycho-emotional state in relation to development of a certain somatic pathology disorders, as well as study of body types and their relation to main elements, air, fire, metal, wood, earth, water. Nonlinear diagnostics created in accordance with principles of ancient methods of traditional Chinese medicine uses technical means to develop an ancient method of internal seeing of images of outstanding Chinese therapist Bian Ku and comes to the top in diagnostics of many illnesses and pathological conditions. The latest version of nonlinear diagnostics equipment, Metatron 4025 system with stereoscopic software of three-dimensional visualization, Golden Dragon has shown during clinical trials its high efficiency in chronic nephrites, intervertebral rupture, various inflammations of genitals, chronic prostatitis, uterine fibroid, cystic ovary, chronic conditions of gastrointestinal tract, chronic gastritis, chronic enteritis, eye diseases, hypertension, myocardial infarction, arrhythmia, pancreatic diabetes, and many others. A unique feature of the new software is a possibility to test and select preparations of traditional Chinese medicine, food products, and meals of traditional Chinese cuisine. The new model of equipment with Golden Dragon software is created on the basis of a previous version of software Red Dragon, and it includes all its features, etalons, and functions. But in terms of quality, it is a brand new software in comparison with the previous version. Additional accessories, stereoscopic TV screens, and features of hardware software system with Golden Dragon software related to providing of high-quality stereoscopic visualization of 3D models allow to create an immersion into investigation effect and provide a better understanding of diagnostics result on a level of intuition. Adding of magnetic inductors built into 3D headset Sony HMZ-T3 created the most impressive effect of full immersion, showing 3D models in high-definition quality. The advanced technologies of IPP and the highest quality of Sony products allowed to create a unique equipment having no analogs in the world's market of diagnostic systems.